Welcome to Payday 2 with me, Pickles, and the Potatoes of Holiness, who has definitely not cheated to get that level. Who are you kidding?
What the fuck are you talking about, dude?
Yeah, it's 100%.
For an hour in this game, I got this shit.
Yeah, you know? Okay, so, gentlemen, wait, am I recording? Hold on. I was recording. It's just my frames weren't going to shit, so I was wondering why. Okay. So, ladies and gentle memes of my channel, that is beautiful. We are going to be doing a series of 4 missions on these days. Of days. The first is cook-off.
These days of days, what are you, Osiris?
You know what?
Hey, bitch, you said we aren't going to do cook-off. What the fuck?
I lied. We're doing cook-off. Let me talk to my audience, okay, potatoes? The first we're going to be doing is cook-off.
What audience? You're talking to yourself in your underwear.
Alright, that is true. Cook-off. We're going to do Go Bank on the hardest difficulty. We are going to do a nightmare mode on the hardest... not the hardest difficulty. That'd be bad. And, jewelry store on the hardest difficulty. But cook-off and...
We have to do a couple classic ones to get those coins.
Not on YouTube, we're not. Alright, so...
I came.
Of course. So, as you can see, it is an unlimited amount of money we can make doing cook-off.
Hey, fuck you.
You got a problem?
Hey, you jacked my thing.
I don't give a shit what I jacked.
You jacked me.
That's completely fine, too.
What the fuck was that sound?
What do you mean? Oh, is it upstairs? No, it's not.
Nope.
No, it's hydrogen chloride. And so the cooking begins. Okay, so, story time, YouTube. Most recently, we have been having, I got injured, is what I'm trying to say. Very much injured.
You got injured, fucking bitches.
No. I was simply...
Wow, you would deny that?
Yeah.
I would back you up on something that would make you really famous on YouTube.
I don't think that's gonna make me famous on YouTube.
Yeah, it would make you famous with the ladies.
No. I got the bitch ass shield. But anyways, YouTube, I broke my kneecapular. This is not the gun for this. I need somebody to shoot a sniper for me. Thank you.
What? Where's the sniper?
It's dead. Potatoes shot him. No, but yeah, so I was playing basketball today and I dislocated my kneecap for like the second time. And that was a great experience. It's caustic soda. Yep. Somebody bag that mess. Forget it, I guess I'll get it. Alright, well, here's the meth. I don't know why I'm shooting the windows. Wait, so, Pickles, I need you to grab this.
Grab what?
I got some stuff. And put your muriatic acid in. Here, take that. And then muriatic acid's right here. Right here. Alright, now take that bag. So, potatoes.
Huh?
You're getting shot a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. You should try to get shot less. Oh, dear lord. That was an accident. Nice.
Hey, stop taking my kills,
faggot.
What?
Stop taking my kills.
Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Okay, Jack, shouldn't you be inside, I don't know, cooking?
Excuse me? Are you... That is not my defined rule. That is not my rule. I am cooking, but he hasn't given me a prompt to do anything, so... I mean, what am I gonna do up here? Just sit here?
Yes.
That's gonna be the most boring episode of this four-part series. Caustic soda. Yep. Perfect. So, yeah.
I'm out of ammo. Oh my god!
They're eating her! And then they're gonna eat me! Potatoes, take that. I got some meth below you. It's the Papa Vandal's crispy mess. Pickles loves Papa Grandpa. Grandpa Papa's crispy mess. God. I guess I'll fire my weapon.
Ah, taser.
Whose fault is that?
Sorry, I just had to let it taste potatoes for a little while.
I'm stealing your kills from up here. Oh, I'm going back inside. I just got shot.
Okay, I gotta go AFK because I gotta grab dinner.
Oh my god.
Hey, don't worry about it.
And you, dude, that is the worst plausible. So nothing's happening. Nobody's talking. Potatoes isn't talking.
No one wants to talk to you.
Ouch. That really hurts.
Be careful. They have snipers incoming.
I need ammo. Potatoes, be a good little bitch and bring me ammo.
Fuck you, you go down here and get yourself some ammo.
I don't wanna.
Dirty white boy.
That's racist. You're assuming my ethnicity. I already got ammo, don't worry about it. Hydrogen chloride. 57's better than 56. Alright. Throwing a grenade.
I brought you something.
Wait, I got somebody. Bet you're jealous, potatoes.
No.
Yeah.
Do you need a knife? Spice things up, you know what I mean? Like, watch this.
Why is it, dude?
Up, Jack.
I swear to God, you live off of chicken tendies. No,
no.
Stop it! Oh my God. You know what? Kill yourself and get back out there and kill things, potatoes. Actually, kill things and then kill yourself. Oh my God. No, 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 no. I get. This. Wait, Pickles, wait before you put that in.
What's the worst that could happen, right?
Wait for him to say it again, Pickles. Is this not the woods?
Right.
Alright, Pickles, put your muriatic acid in.
Where? Which one?
Over here, this one. Kill the shield.
Because don't you know, acid is the base of all jokes.
Oh my god.
Chemistry joke?
You know, I feel like, you know what, never mind. I don't have anything nice to say, so I just don't say it. I hope you die out there, by the way.
Van's here!
I'm gonna throw one out to you. Kidding. Who am I kidding? I'm going to do it myself. There, Pickles! Ow. No. Hydrogen chloride? There we go.
What's that sound? Seems okay. Ouch!
Oh my god.
Don't you have that ability to shove people and get them back up for you?
Yeah, but I have to be within a range, so. guys, pretty soon we're gonna have to call in more, more ingredients.
It's your fault, not mine.
Somebody come grab that, or do you want me to throw it out to you? Can you get it to him in 30 seconds?
Get it to him in 30 seconds. No, I can't. I'm getting tased.
Hard earned.
I fucking threw it. Look at this. We didn't get the vest, Tori.
It's fine.
Away with the bag. You see it? You see it in the corner?
Wait, you can't grab it?
No. Look at it.
Oh, come on!
What did you do?
He tried to throw it at him, and it just didn't work.
No, I threw it in the van, but right when he threw it, it didn't count.
Oh, I got it. I got it. Here, Pickles, pick it up and take it. I got some cooking.
Where the fuck did it go? There it is.
Jesus, you are dumb as a stump, aren't you?
Shut the fuck up.
Excuse me, that's very foul language. We keep this channel PG.
This is the last place for PG shit. What the fuck?
What do you mean? Why? What's wrong? Killing cops is PG. Okay, maybe not PG.
You already know this TS is shit.
Yeah, that's true. This TS is a massive shit post. Murrieta Gasson. Could have just mounted up my machine gun and. I got it. Oh, I don't got it. Potato! Potato! Potatoes! Potatoes!
Oh, you look bad.
Potatoes! Bile here. Boomer! Alright, invite him in because I'm offline so I don't get Steam pop-ups and stuff. I've been shot in the face many, 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 much times. Painful.
I'm getting shot at so badly.
Wait, what is that? The wings. Oh.
It's one. Something. I get 3 extra seconds to stay alive.
Oh.
Somebody else is gonna have to alt tap to, get them into the air.
I can do that. Caustic soda. Alright, here we go.
Your channel.
Look, ladies and gentlemen, meet the final member of the huge Trump squad. Here we are.
Yeah.
Foxtrot.
Recording YouTube, Foxtrot.
Yeah, YouTube.
Let's hunt Mexicans.
Oh Jesus. And you had to jump off the. Okay, well. Alright, as soon as Foxtrot is in, we have the whole Trump squad. Yeah, he did. I did the same thing.
Joining us, stuff.
Oh.
I'm gonna get them by behind. Boom!
Oh boy. Somebody
get
take.
All our American money back.
Here, take this money back.
I'm already carrying meth.
Get potatoes to do it then.
I got it.
Alright, I'm gonna go and get the supplies.
I'm gonna cover you.
Yeah. SWAT. Do you have shape charges, Foxtrot?
Yes, I do.
Alrighty then. I can't see, but I'm guaranteeing you that guy's dead.
Ben says he's on his way, so get ready.
Okay. Excuse me, I need ammo, and you guys are not providing for me the housewife. And
there's
who-
ammo outside on a barrel, and I'm getting fucking tased!
Whose fault is that? You know, whose fault is that?
So many of them.
Alright guys, take the meth to the thing. Stop getting tased. Ah, I can't see, I'm flashed. Four. Not bad, not bad, not bad.
Potatoes, you have a bag of meth?
No.
Yes you do, you're holding it.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Foxtrot, did you know Gory got his ass whooped by a bunch of black kids on basketball?
That's not what happened at all.
Yeah.
That's not what... Prove it, how? How? How do I prove it? All I have to prove it is a dislocated kneecap.
Yeah, that's all the proof you need.
No. I'll have you know I had...
You got dicked on.
I had...
You're angry is the proof.
No, I had 8 points and 4 rebounds, and then my knee just cracked in half, okay?
You got your ankles broken.
That's not what happened at all.
You have weak ankles.
Yeah, right.
You know, Gory, I think you need to drink more milk.
Excuse me?
You need to drink more milk.
Milk isn't gonna solve my problem. It's a reoccurring injury.
Yeah, you just need to drink more milk. Calcium, strong bones.
Thank you.
Hey, I think I just completed the secondary challenge.
I'll show you a secondary challenge. Muriatic acid. Okay, muriatic acid, go in. What? Hey.
It's mine.
No, I was. Wait, let me take him prisoner. Yeah, you're mine now. Yeah. Yeah, now you're my friend.
I'll tase you. My hacks.
With my hacks, I'll tase you.
Do it. Nah, I want to see that happen. I want to see if it works.
I will refuse to make any methamphetamines for the rest of this operation.
Oh really? I'll just spawn in meth bags for everyone except you.
Alright, somebody come get the methamphetamines. Here you go, methamphetamine out the window.
Oh my god, so many cops.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give it to one of the cops, alright Gory. Here you go. Here you go, cop. Take the meth.
Oh my god, Pickles, deal with that. Wait, how am I not the voice of reason? I'm the mastermind.
Remember yesterday?
Okay.
Was the voice of reason. Let's keep going.
Hey, well, I mean, hey. Wait, I mean, it wasn't bad, you know?
Yeah,
we didn't die. I mean,
that's what I'm talking about.
We didn't die. That's pretty reasonable.
No, because Potato said that we had to go and we what go. Right?
We did go. Safe. We did go though. See, I did make us go.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You lied to us.
I did not lie, okay? No, I said we would leave.
One of them we said, hey, we're gonna go, and you're just like, yeah, I'll go, and then you pulled the lever to stay.
Yeah, okay, but see, I did say we would go, I just didn't say when. That's the difference.
No, you said that last one. Before.
I didn't specify which was the last one, though.
It was the last one.
You don't know.
That's what I'm talking about.
See?
We only have 7 bags. Normally we have so many more.
Yeah, well, you know, unfortunately, this guy comes back every 30 seconds. So you see what I'm saying? I'm clearly the one that...
Cops coming, Gory.
Go, leave? Are you saying leave?
Okay, one more batch.
You hear that? One more batch. Oh boy, I gotta go get him.
Get us down.
I am clearly the clutch master because I am the one that has to revive everybody.
I actually really like this scope. I think it's the military grade scope.
Ah, the mil spec?
Yeah, the mil spec.
Did I just reload
this?
I got
that with just like a plain cross.
Pickles, I need ammunition.
Okay, just hold up.
Cross
dropping ammo in the bathroom.
Alright. I forgot how shitty the MG is. Jesus. There are literally people that watch this are gonna be smashing their heads on their keyboards.
Who says anyone's gonna watch it?
You know, I can dream, okay? You can't tell me what I can and can't do. Also, guys, we are gonna have to leave soon, because I just realized we're almost out of ammo.
Hey, you're a cop. Where are you?
Excuse me. I guess I'll be taking this methamphetamines is now. And by the way, for future reference, this is not... what?
Give me meth.
Oh, well, just give me a sec. Somebody I can trust, like Pickles, can have the meth... the methamphetamines.
Give me the meth. Quiet!
What? There.
Give me meth.
There's your methamphetamines.
I'm gonna go throw it over the fence.
What? God. Don't you even dare. Okay, so our goal is to get $10 million on this, okay, guys?
No, sir.
Yes.
We have 4.5 right now.
I say, it says for me on tab, we have 5.6135. Potatoes, this one will be yours. Oh, Jesus. I don't believe it.
Oh, she's grenade here. Yeah. No.
Can't see. Meth's here. Potatoes. I got health kits all up in here. I got one upstairs and one down here. What is it saying I need? What do I need now?
I'm going down. Going down. I have crippling depression. Okay, come on,
get up with the shoe. That's a nice perk though, because you can like run close. I feel like caustic soda is not it. Okay, fine. Caustic soda is it because you're giving me a percent. We're almost there. We need like 4 or 5 more bags. Alright, you're gonna help me cook, Mr. Swap Man, okay? Hey! That was my assistant cook! You bastard! So how are you guys doing on health and ammo? Because I'm looking around, we have one health here. And that's it.
The ammo's only got a couple more charges on it.
Yeah, it looks like 2.
I have 18 bullets.
Jesus. Yeah, but you have a secondary, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
But is there like a P90?
Okay, because we have to hold till we get 10 million, so that's the goal for everything.
One more charge on ammo.
Alright. I got another bag in here. Throwing it out the back window. That should get us to 7.6 or something like that, 7.5 mil. We're gonna need like 3 or 4 more, which means we're gonna need another shipment.
If you walk along the very edge of the map, you can pick up their ammo.
Oh, okay. Alright, I got one more bag here. Somebody come grab it. What?
Are they gonna have a captain come in at any time?
I hope not, because we don't have the ammo. Foxtrot, grab that mess.
Take it to where?
Just keep it on the van. Keep it until the van shows up. That's 7622. We're gonna have 8. Oh wait, no. Yeah, 82915. Okay, we need like 4 more bags.
4 more? I thought we only need 2 more.
Oh, maybe.
Maybe. The math shit.
I don't know, man. I don't know how to do math. Why are they all coming from the back? You guys notice that? Up lumber mill, there we go.
They've come from the street a couple times.
Yeah, it seems like they're really focused on that front right now.
Jack, you're not a very good shot.
Dude, I've got an MG42. What do you want from me? Alright, alright, alright. Somebody take this meth in here if you want it.
I'm up on the roof.
Hey, I'm throwing meth out the back window.
That's where all the cops are, dumbass.
I'm tased, guys.
Where are you getting tased from?
I killed him.
He's dead. Thank you.
Somebody take this meth. Meth out the back. Potatoes.
Last mag pistol.
I take the bag.
Alright. We need to hold out for a little while longer. We still have two charges on the med kit. Actually, take that back. One charge.
Pistol, switching to rifle.
I take that back. We have one charge on med kit.
2 minutes. Are we leaving after this?
We have to get 10 million to consider it a success. And we're at...
Consider it a sex. Two or three more mags.
Conserve the ammo. We've got one charge left.
Yeah, we're not having the ammo.
Yeah, we're running low on ammo, but we need 10 million. I don't know. Alright, fine. Hydrogen chloride. Yep. There you go. Hydrogen chloride. Potatoes, you might want to get some health.
No.
If you go down, you're in prison.
No.
Okay. Alright, got some more stuff here if you want it.
Okay, I'm gonna drop down into the house.
Here, right here. About to get real here. It's a lock and load. Take that, danger. I'm coming. Alright, I'm at the trucks here. Hurry up. Let's see how much we got. We're probably only gonna need like one more bag. Yeah, we need one more bag, guys.
Okay, good. Okay, I gotta bail.
Dude's bailing. Oh boy. Oh, this is 51 minutes. I'm probably gonna have to like edit some of it out because it's probably gonna be boring if they have to watch a 51 minute video. Potatoes, dude. Hydrogen chloride.
Are you guys just beating him to death with baseball bats?
Yeah, we
yep.
Taser him.
I'm completely out of ammunition, guys.
I'm gonna fall.
I got it. Now bring it. Alright. We can get out as soon as he shows up. Alright, Chuck's here, let's get out.
Here. I believe I can fly. Oh shit.
Alright guys, let's get out. Put the bags in, potatoes.
No Russian.
Alright, we got almost 11 million, we're good.
No Russian.
Alright, everybody, come on.
No, we gotta kill the Mongoy.
No, come on, let's get out of here.
Did you blow up the meth lab?
No, I couldn't. Let's just go. Oh my god, dude, it's already 56 minutes long.
One stealthy.
Okay, just hold on a second. I want to see if I, when it tells me, it tells. What the fuck? It didn't tell me if I got my fucking thing.
Perfect.
Well, I got 272, so if it wasn't active, then I...
Alright, hold on, I'm calculating my experience. Alright, well... Everybody pick a card, any card, and that'll be the end of the first episode.
Woo! Okay, guys.
Hey!
Alright, so... YouTube, thanks for watching. This is the first of a four-part series.